He's airborne.
Hey, see that building up there?
Looks like a methadone clinic.
It used to be the Maccabi Town Dispensary. It's where the cartel loads its mules up.
You mean make them swallow them?
Orally is one way. Basically, you got an orifice, they put cocaine in it. And when they run out of holes, there's always the surgical method.
Ugh.
That's one down. Deploying drone.
Man, that was close.
Frag out. Hola, putas.
Frag out. Cartel docks are down. Objectives complete.
Clinic's closed. Let's put...
Hold on. Check it out. Weapons case. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
We've got a location on a Santa Blanca chemist who's working on cutting-edge smuggling solutions for the cartel. Go get this guy. I want to know what he's been up to.
All right, I'll drive.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm just a chemist.
It's okay. I get it. The cartel told you that if you were ever arrested, just tell the cops you're an employee of the factory, you work on energy drinks, and sooner or later someone will show up to bail you out. Am I right? Let me clarify the situation for you. We're not the cops. No one is coming to bail you out. You have exactly two choices. Either start giving up the formula, or start giving up your fingers. You're a smart guy. What'll it be?
Let me get shot next time.
We have intel on a new type of liquid cocaine that's being smuggled out of the country in bottled energy drinks. I need you to get inside the energy drink plant and destroy the storage tanks.
Took you fucking long enough.
I'm not sure Bowman understands who I got a third tango.
Alarm over here.
I got the fucking alarm.
Shit. Frag out. Come mierda, culo.
He's gone.
Target number two. There.
Need your car, brother. Out.
There's the energy drink plant. We get inside, blow the tanks containing the liquid cocaine, and then get the hell out of Dodge.
Copy that.
Frag out.
I got the demo primed. C4 is in place.
The drone is airborne.
Frag out. Target's destroyed. Let's move.
Sure, we can't grab a couple bottles on the way out? I don't know about you, but I could use a little pick-me-up.
Those bottles are made for smuggling, not drinking, dumbass.
How much liquid cocaine you figure are in those bottles, Holt? Enough to melt your face off or just to make your heart explode?
Actually, you know what? I'm good.
It's Bowman. We intercepted some encrypted communications across Romanzo.
Elgato asking about what's happening?
That's what I'm thinking. We managed to triangulate the position, sending you the coordinates now.
We've got a location on Elgato, Romanzo's unkillable buchon. Track this asshole down and prove him wrong.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Awesome. I could put this to use. think this rail line runs?
I bet it takes you all the way to the Brazilian border. It's probably one of the cartel's main smuggling routes from Romanzo out of the country.
That's the quinoa plant. If we get in there and take out the assembly line, we could shut down the whole place.
Abuelita to the church, and as she knelt to light a candle for my dead father, that Pelon stumbled through the doors, frightening the people inside. Pelon was already bloody from when the auto lift. I thought this Sicario had come in. What other door would be open?
I got another tango.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We got a possible kill on El Gato. Can you confirm?
I've got his biometrics on file. Get me a photo and I'll run a comparison.
The drone is up.
Thanks, man. I'm hit! Fuck! How about you not let me get shot next time? Yeah.
spotted one with submachine guns. Frag out. Get some. They got no juice. Sending you biometric data now.
Got it. Stand by while I run it through the system. Damn. It's a close match, but no joy. That's Elgato's double.
Understood. We'll keep after him.
I might be able to help you with that. The chemist you brought in gave up a possible location on Elgato's home. I'm pushing you coordinates now.
Solid copy. We'll check it out. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
We've got a location on Elgato, Romanza's unkillable Buchon. Track this asshole down and prove him wrong.
Pilot.
Engineering work. Pretty sophisticated stuff for a remote area like this.
The government invested heavily in potato farming as a way to supplant coca. It was a good plan, but the cartel put a stop to that.
It could still offer future generations a way out. We just have to get rid of Santa Blanca
first. Deploying drone.
I got a generator over here.
There's another one right there. There's
a
third one. We got a sniper.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got number 10.
Let's say hi to your friends.
He's down.
Food truck secure. Let's call in the location to the rebels. They can send some people to pick it up later.
He's gone. Gato's really here?
We're gonna find out. Weapons free. You see the asshole, take him down.
Roger that.
Target dominated. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Deploying drone. I'm looking at a small group of terrorists.
Frag out, hola, putas. Drone is up.
Took you long enough.
Frag out. That's a hit. He's down.
Is it him? You think we got the real El Gato this time?
Let's get his biometric data and upload it to Bowman. She can tell us for sure. Bowman, this is Nomad. We've got another possible kill in El Gato. Sending biometric data now.
Got it. Stand by while I run it through the program. Hot damn. It's a match. Good work, Nomad. El Gato's finally run out of lives. People have been trying to take this asshole down for a long time.
Hey.
What's his name?
He's adult, Theo. He doesn't have one. You have to be alive to have a name.
Sí, I imagine that's true. Nidia, mi reina.
Yes, mi rey.
You know this expression, I love you more than life.
Claro, of course.
I love you, my queen. But not more than life.
Excellent work in Romanzo. The cartel smuggling operations just took a huge hit thanks to you. Even if they can get the destroy plants up and running again, the loss of their liquid cocaine formula has cost them an irreplaceable asset. And killing El Gato has thrown his whole organization into chaos.
That's what happens when the boss thinks he'll live forever. Thanks for the heads up, Bowman. We're shifting operations to a new AO. Nomad out.